Oh, honey, you never know. I'm sure if you give him a little smooch, he'll even detail your Beamer. Works for me every time.
Oh, I've got to down 3 sodas, 5 cotton candies, and 2 jumbo corn dogs before riding the Tilt-A-Whirl. It's the last challenge I've yet to conquer.
Those 2 hooligans came riding past with terribly dirty trousers, and my little Anastasia ran off after them.
Yo, Jessica was just like totally checking you out, man. Dude, how stoked would you be if we got the twins to like go on a double date with us? Yeah, that'd be gnarly.
If you can't handle the heat, don't come to practice. Ugh, I mean, this isn't JV anymore, ponies, okay? We're not like painting each other's nails and sipping on Ovaltine. So, do you want to be a scrunchie or do you want to be a pony?
Boss, yins better be back by 5 if y'all's gonna get the meatball special at Bob's Diner.
So, after my personal analysis of the multi-spectral imaging, I've concluded that the authenticity of this map dates back to 1941, created by Henricus Martellus. Oh, wait, it's upside down.
Oh, come on, you slowpokes, the turtle never wins the race. Oh, if we don't find that book, the enchantment will spread all throughout the kingdom. Hey, wait just a sec. I've got something for you. A butt kicking for each and every one of you. Now, who's first? Oh, so Sadie, so all of a sudden, he just puts his hand on my knee. I mean, who does he think he is? Superman? Yeah, I don't think so, buddy.